Hey queens, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, we are going to be doing a Throwback Thursday. I have done a Throwback Thursday. I haven't done a Throwback Thursday in like months. It's been months. But I recently was going through my palette collection, as you guys know. And I definitely want to ensure that I'm getting use out of every palette. So my plan is to run through all of my palettes. And after I go through every last one of them, declutter what I don't like, declutter what I don't want to keep anymore. So the first palette we're going in with today is the Jaclyn Hill palette. It is the volume 2. You guys know I talked about this in my palette collection, no, in my Morphe favorites video, and this was definitely one of my favorites. I love the color scheme. I love the bright colors on this palette. So yeah, that's pretty much it for this intro. If you guys can think of any palettes you want me to review or you don't know about my palette collection, definitely check out my palette collection video. I'm gonna put it somewhere on the screen so you can click on it. Definitely check that video out. I show all of my palettes just in case you guys want to pick one from the group for me to do a review on, but this is the first one I am starting with. I won't be putting up Throwback Thursdays every Thursday, but I definitely want to shoot for like every other Thursday or something like that, because I definitely want to declutter my palette collection. But I just have to go through all of them and see what I really want to keep and what I really want to get rid of. Yeah, that's pretty much it for this intro. Don't forget, I do have a giveaway going on currently on my channel. So make sure you are participating in that as well. And don't forget to like this video. Don't forget to subscribe, and let's get into it. Okay queens, and let's get right into it. So my lids are already fine, and the first shade I'm gonna go in with is this shade called Crazy. This is literally like a deep plum shade, and I'm just taking my Milani brushes, which is the small detail brush, and I'm just going in with a Milani detail brush, and I'm just packing that shade into my crease. And then after that, I'm gonna go on top of that shade with this shade called Dance Party, and it is a very, very, very bright pink shade. And I'm also using a small detail brush as well from Morphe. Now, once I have that shade completely packed in, what I like to do is go back and forth between my Milani blending brush as well as my Morphe blending brush, just to get those two shades to be completely blended together. And I really want this look to look really smoked out, so that's another reason why I'm going in with a bigger blending brush. Once I have those two shades completely blended out, then I'm going to go straight in with my Juvia's Place primer, and I'm going to cut my crease with that. Typically I don't go into detail on how I cut my crease, but I figure it's time to share. So pretty much what I'd like to do is I go in with like a liner brush, and I just pretty much carve the shape of my eyelids out first. Then what I like to do is go in with a flat brush and fill that line in. Okay, so now that I have my crease cut, the first shade I'm going in with is this red shade in the palette called Empowered. It's supposed to pull off red, but it definitely pulls off pink. And then the next shade I'm going in front of it is this white shade in the palette, and it's called I'm In It. I did not think that this shade was gonna look nice, but it did actually really look nice with this look. And now time to deepen up that outer corner. The first thing I'm gonna go in with is my Milani brush, and I'm just using that to deepen up that outer corner. I'm just gonna do packing motions until I get that outer corner to be as dark as I want it to be. And then I'm also gonna dive into the shade Temptress, which is this black shade that's in a palette, just to deepen up that outer corner a little bit. I also like to go in with packing motions and then sweep the shade towards that pink shade, just to make sure those shades are completely blended in. Okay queens, that's pretty much it for this look. I really do hope you guys enjoyed it. I definitely love these eyeshadows. Like,
This was like one of my favorite palettes released from Morphe, so I definitely enjoyed doing this look. Let me know. I think I'm going to throw up two palettes on the screen for you guys to choose from my next Throwback Thursday. Comment down below, or like I said previously, check out my video. Check out my palette collection video. So in that place, you can see all the palettes I currently own. I also got some new ones since then. Maybe I should do an updated palette collection video. No, I'm going to do my complete makeup collection video. That's what I'm gonna do. So yeah, that's pretty much it for today's video. Don't forget to like this video. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you guys soon in the next one. Bye guys.